Well, here we go. I'm going to attempt to stealth the everyone on the first level. It's going to be fun.
Has a way of turning sour.
Okay.
As soon as you get comfortable.
Can I hear myself now? Now, can I hear myself? I think I need to turn down the master volume 2. Okay. It's better. I can hear myself talking. God, I love the sound of my own voice then, don't I? I'll record this for posterity. So, hopefully, I'm going to be able to stealth everyone. Okay, sorry folks, wasn't paying attention there. Yeah, shut up. I don't want to hear what you got to say.
These bastards are working with Ramsey and the Duke of Sirkonos.
It's been a while since I played this game. I need to get my head back in the game.
These bastards are working with Ramsey and the Duke of Sirkonos.
One down. Come on, come to the door already. Taken out by the one and only. Let's see. Anything here? Ooh. Pouch, always a good start. Nothing for you? What about up here? I know there's a few pouches on this level and coins. So I might as well gather what I can. Since unlike Dishonored, well actually, I don't know. It's a little different with the gold, but it's essentially the same. It's just resources a bit more scarce in Dishonored 2 than they are in Dishonored. Save the game. Now, this is one of the hardest ones to stealth. Ramsey is easy. It's those two guards. Now then you got to watch. Come on. They do love chin wagging, don't they? And you're about to be choked unconscious. Slot. Yeah. Gimme.
Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily.
I'll just dump you here for the moment. Save the game again. And get ready to attempt to stealth these two guards. I told you, these assholes are difficult to stealth. Take the bait then, you're just going to stand there like a lump. Are you... best laid plans of mice and men. Baby, eat it. Oh, total kills. Spotted by enemies, 0. Assassination, 0. Non-lethal takedowns, 5. Total kills, 0. Global kill ratio, 0%. Global non-lethal ratio, 100%. So not only did I stealth those two, I also did it without alerting them. God damn, is there nothing I can't accomplish?
Senseless killing.
Ha ha, headless bodies. What we all need. Now, I just need some more coinage and stuff. Come here, slut. Reek. Oh. I am the Stealth-O-Matic. The stealthiest of the stealthed. Super stealth! Good. Round and round and round we go.
Round and round lock.
Anton Sokol made a lot of things. Stay right there, Ramsey. Enjoy it. You cannot duck.
The world once more. How many people have forgotten this mask? The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Well, it's got a bit of gold. I guess you could say, I bottled it. Ha! Okay, that wasn't funny. I tried. Leave me alone. I'm a gamer, not a comedian. Look at you. Get some more goodies. Oh, coinage and all. Corvo the Bouncy! And I just dropped my glass. Shit. Well, I wonder if there's another one. Hey, why does it keep smacking me down? Can't get back up once I'm down. Damn, that sucks. Oh well, maybe there's another glass around here somewhere. In fact, I'm coming up to a house. Yeah, there'll be a glass in there. Reach the boat. Okay. I'm up here, bitch. Out of your view. Come on. Come on. Trick your lass. Yes. So many dead bodies around, I'll never spot another. Freaking taffers. Oh, I made a new save game. Never mind. Get out of it. No one here. You're not going away, are you? Oh, for fuck's sake! Get back in the Game Boy. Don't let the previous throw ya. Get your head back in the game. You can do this. Nothing here. Yeah. Delphin. Stay there, boy. Don't you dare move. Shit, you fucking asshole! Right, be fucking careful. Finger on one key can ruin everything. Yes. Delphin, baby! Here we go. Next lot coming up. What the hell are you doing? Might have just got away with that. Yes, I think I did. I did get away with it. Spotted by enemies 0, assassinations 0, non-lethal takedowns, 11. So far, I haven't been spotted. Doing good. I am the Stealth King. Most of the time, occasionally. Quite a lot of the time, actually. Let's pack you in a trunk. Ship to Tipperary. Slow mail. Ooh, copper wire. Money. Hand grenade. Oh, it'll be so tempting. But that would ruin my stealth, wouldn't it? Which, after all, is the point. Take it. Yes. Yeah, lots of furballs. That's good. Now, what could the safe combo be? Oh, 451. Yay! Well, no pistol, but I'll take some silver ingots any day. Put this down for a moment, this has got no use for it as of yet. Since I've got to go over here and sort this out. Oh, did you see a floating sword then? Because I did. If only I was strong enough, I could knock him out with it. weigh up my options here. Yep, because you never know when he's going to strike. No, spotted! Well, I guess. Duh! Maybe I'll try smack him on the head with it. Oh, too far back. Oh, they're too far forwards. So hard to get it just right sometimes. Damn! Spotted! What? It didn't break? You stuck? What the hell? Now that is just... didn't even freaking alert him. Ha! Got ya! And I don't think I alerted anyone. Yeah! Oh man! Now we're stealthing big time. And another bottle. Good, good, good. Actually, I might not need it, because now he's gone, I might be able to choke this dude out. Best place for you. He's in the dumpster.
I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help.
Right, who's next? Turn away. Oh, I've got you to take care of first, have I? Oh, hush am I. You're just jealous because I got paid more. And got to cozy up to the Empress at night. No, no, no. He was alerted when I grabbed him. Not my fault.
He was alerted when I grabbed him. Not my fault.
I must have done something, but what? It happens occasionally. I must have touched him before I locked it in. Taking care of him. Taking care of her.
Ramsey's been busy.
Yeah, I'll fucking say. Sure. Taken down. Damn it, I jumped if I checked on where he was. Yes, baby. Yes, ice baby. Coins. I'll take that, thank you very much. And I'll just go proceed to rob what's ever left. Okay. Some coins there. And there's some coins around the back here as well. I love this. Tick, 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 tick. Bing! Yep. That's cleared out these assholes. And I've still got some people to stealth. So hang with me, the fun is only going to continue. I might be back for those in a minute. Nope, I definitely will be back for those in a minute. Oh, plenty of smashables. I'd advise you to shut the hell up before I kick your ass. Well, if you only get age all in, he's dying. Okay, not dying because I'm not nasty, but I'm checking you all out because you're such nasty assholes. Turn away, good boy. Gore. I am stealthy. Now I've got to wait for you're not supposed to actually be seen very easily when you're leaning out. But you pick me up in no time. Oh fuck you, you stink! Taken out. Nice. I'm the one for count, I think. You got to Blondie. Oop, there you are. Turn away. Good lad. Oh, you fucker! No, that's the first time I've ever seen you do that. I'm excluded indeed. I'm excluded this, you cocksuckings. Motherfucking splooge face. Now, now, Blondie, turn about. Off you go. Nothing to see here. Yeah, that Blondie. Oh, good. The Splooge King! Ha! Splooge this, you loser. And I haven't forgotten about the people in the pub, and I haven't forgotten about the people up here neither. Just in case you thought I had. Jump up there! Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Oh no, I never saved after those fucking takedowns, did I? Fucking Splooge monkey. Gimme. Dump you up there. Now that. Okay, obviously I can't jump up there then. Yeah, fuck. Oh, what would you give to be up there? Unfortunately, I can't. I this a bit of thinking about. Never saved it after the freaking And I nearly fucked up again. Nearly got spotted. Oh well, there's too many expletives on here. Fucking uploading. Oh! So I'm going to stop recording, and I'm just going to film the end. Oh.